We don't like it. Sham! Out with the sham. Oh my god, look at that ass.
I know. It's big. But it's mobile cover if you think about it.
True.
Dude, there were people hiding behind me in the match, like literally trying to take out enemy tanks. They were repairing me, and in return, I let them hide behind me. Otherwise, I would turn and I'd say, no, you repair me and I'll let you hide behind me. So people started repairing me. I'm like, okay. I gave them the message.
Well, we'll see, because enemies could be coming zooming in like they did last time. And we wouldn't see them until the last moment.
Damn it, I wanted to blow up that M4.
That was an M4?
Ally. Pissed me off. Push me out of the way.
Well, you are driving like a old grandma.
Oh yeah, his old grandma got a big gun. Watch it, someone's gonna come up ramming it.
That's why I moved. Careful, William. You get stuck by debris. Sorry, that is just hilarious.
It was hilarious.
Stop. Hey, that was friggin' close.
Whoa. Come in, building.
What?
Are you in the sky?
What? Are you needing a tow?
You're
yeah. They're gonna try and yep, they are. I'm turning around, they're gonna flank us.
Believe me, I see him.
Why is it the same idea all the time about flanking? And look what's coming up to B as well. Like, the rest of our troops are coming up to B, so they turn to... They run straight into the flanking force.
What's coming up to B?
Well, it was like four tanks, but now it's nothing. And I'm just chasing a KV-1 at the moment. Having some fun with him. Bye bye KV-1. He came up Panzer Alley and turned into where I was. I'm like, oh, hello. Nice to meet you. say hello to my little friend.
Wow, there's three tanks over here trying to kill a KV-1 ZIS-5, and they're not killing him.
I'm down!
Two T-34s, one M4A1 Sherman.
Whoa! Can you die? Can I live?
We need to take A!
Damn it. I just took out a Panzer, but the freaking KV-1 just got away. And now I'm racing up there to stop it. Because it's heading after some very weak tanks.
I can't see! Did you get B?
Are you still situated at... Yeah, you are still situated at B.
Yeah, no, I was situated because I was stopping that whole advancing group.
There's what another... There's another advancing group. They've just retaken, C.
Oh, hello. There's that F2. Wonder where they said there was an F2 right here. He can't fire now.
Ah, shit. F2 got me. But guess what? The KV-1 I was shooting at looks like it's gonna explode anyway.
Let it burn! Let it burn!
Let it burn! You got an enemy deep in rear. You got an enemy deep in rear. Like, oh, he's wow, suicidal. Yeah. Oh yeah, it just came up. It just came up with me destroying him. So he did blow, but we lost.
I got the last kill, damn it. We'll see if it actually does give us points. We'll look. We'll look. No, I don't see any, points.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just going to double check with my skill. No, I haven't moved an inch, so no, it doesn't. Hey, you're one kill.